super rude.
That guy, he's barely a villain of the week.